How did you not die to that? Fucking wagon. Oh, of course, he's over there. And he's got all of his fucking health back, and he's on. Oh, I'm just gonna respawn. Fuck. No. Shit! I'm gonna have to revamp my battle plan here. Yeah, use this. Ammo? Ammo I don't need, great. Turtles all the way down. What? Oh my god, how are you doing that much damage? Really?
No mercy. Think you can stop me?
Okay, that's... I don't know how the hell he's doing that much damage to me. Okay, so we gotta figure out a little bit of a different approach to this. I'm gonna take out that. Put in that. I'll see if I can snipe. It's only him left, right? Oh, I thought shooting his gun fires bullets that explode. Come on, die, die, die. I'm doing a lot better now. Well, I guess when all else fails, boom. Boomstick. Beyond groovy. What the fuck is this? I like this. Oh my god, I like this gun. Okay, this is mine now. Nope. So, let's go level up quick. Boom. Okay, there we go. I like this gun. I'm using this gun now. Kind of slide. Baron Flynt did not have a piece of the vault key.
There is no vault key fragment. Canis has joined us, and we now have possession of the completed key. She used you to get what she wanted. You've ignored my orders. I'll cut you a deal. Leave the planet now, and we won't pursue you. Do yourself a favor. Take taking advantage of my generosity while you still can. Any further disobedience will cost you and the citizens of this planet dearly.
Dearly.
The Crimson Lance are about to make an unpleasant discovery and learn a harsh lesson. No, this wasn't supposed to happen. Stand by.
This is Commandant Steele of the Atlas Corporation Crimson Lance Starborn Brigade. Be advised, in preparation of upcoming special operations of the Lance, I have ordered the Echo Network shut down. Any attempt to circumvent our control will be met with punishment of death. Do not test me, or we may shut down the commerce grid as well. This is the only warning you will receive.
Shit! Well, fuck. How the hell are we gonna do now? I mean, the echo shuts down.
What the hell is going on? Has Steele gone insane? They're shutting down the echo system, and now we're getting reports of weapons fire all around Sanctuary. It's a war zone. Sanctuary is getting pounded out there. They're sending distress signals to anyone who listen. But if they shut down the echo, I'll be unable to arrange for...
Fuck!
This is not how it happens. Can you see me? With the echo network down, I can't see. We're flying blind, friend. Our window is closing. The vault can only be opened every 200 years. If it isn't opened soon, your chance will be lost.
Shit. Get out of my fucking way! Boomstick time! Out of my way! My vault, motherfucker. This has gone far enough. Crimson Land, you're going down. Worked hard for this shit. You think I care? A one-man walking death machine. A skinny one at that. I've got guns of colossal proportions. Weapons that even the most insane person wouldn't think of. I've got weapons that a terrorist organization would possibly be afraid of. I'm a walking weapon of freaking terror. Huh? Huh? You think I give a crap about you shutting down the Echo Network? You can stop me? Kill me, I just kill one of you and then I revive. Can't stop me. Can't get in my way. I get what I deserve. I get what I work for. Nothing stopping me now. Except for on ammo, I could use that. Let's go. I've got stuff to take care of. To the meow meow.